after implementation is course adjustment, and that is really a periodic review, usually on an annual basis. What has changed in your life, the client's life? What's changed in the broader family, if that's what some of the money is for? And there is often something that's happened in the course of a year that requires some course adjustment. Could be a death in a family, could be a birth, could be a, you know, a marriage breakdown, could be an early retirement offer. That requires a course adjustment. And then we're also looking at, well, what's going on in the markets? Not just the investment markets, but have there been any tax changes that might influence this? So we call that course adjustment, and it literally requires that we're always revisiting the plans and bringing them up to date.
And for some clients, monitoring means getting together or having phone discussions very frequently. And for others, it might be not as frequent. We'll connect with clients at least every 3 months. And yearly, we'll have a bigger connection. But if there's issues taking place, then we'll discuss them regularly. So that's customized to the needs of the client.